sucking on the toilet. Then identifies you by your butthole. Scientists are working on the toilet. Then identifies you by your butthole. I'm so glad that the scientists are spending their time so wisely. What could be more important than the toilet that knows who you are? Deep in their laboratories, they're working toward the same goal. To make the world a better place by identifying your hole. You won't have to carry any identification at all. You just sit right down on a shader that has your anal ID for the new recall. Scientists are working on a toilet that identifies you by your butthole. Scientists are working on a toilet that identifies you by your butthole. I'm so glad that the scientists are spending their time so wisely. What could be more important than a toilet that knows who